Welcome, welcome, welcome inside the Langley Events Centre for some holiday hockey action. Nathan Cantor joined alongside Greg Ballack for tonight's game as the Vancouver Giants will kick off the second half of their season against their rivals, the Victoria Royals. Here, we've played only 220. As Kipke, the lone draft pick for this Victoria team, drafted by Arizona in the fifth round, gets it at the center. Now the drop pass, Reschny now. Nice move into the zone on the left wing. Fires one and scores. Cole Reschny, the 16-year-old rookie, with a good move of the offensive blue line, and he rips it past Merwald, his 13th of the season. Opens the scoring. From the right corner now to the line. No one's there. It'll roll down into the Royals end. Kipke gets there first, and he falls behind the net. Haliburta steals in front for Thorpe. Big stop from Holt. As a good grade A chance for Tyler Thorpe, but he's turned away. Pasternak has it just inside the blue line, down the wall. Now Reich across. Here's Zemlak from the left circle. A drop pass, a one-timer. Good glove save from Merwald on the defenseman, Justin Kipke. Zemlak tried to go down the wall. Hoylett did a good job of getting in the way, intercepting. An odd man rush now for the Giants. A three-on-one. Dale into the zone on the right side. Dale holds, looks across. His pass was off the skate of Leslie, and then the Giants couldn't quite corral it. Tittleback now from the left corner. A 1-0 Victoria lead, and they have another power play. Their only goal so far coming on the power play. They try to center it. Cole will smack it to the corner, but not out. Reschny will hold it in. Reschny trying to take it out front of the backhand. Loose at the side. They score. Burlock, free at the far side post, is able to tap it in. And the Royals have two power play goals, and they lead 2-0 early in the second. Taking it wide on the right wing. Leslie from a bad angle off the glove of Holt. Leslie gets his own rebound. Now in behind the net for Oreskovic, looking for Schmidt, and he shot it just over the net. Howell will pinch up on the right wing, shovels it in deep, comes all the way around to the left side for Schmidt. We'll just poke it down the far side, boards in deep. Thorpe will intercept as the Royals tried to clear, couldn't. It's a 2-on-1 down low. Across! Haliburta scores! A turnover from the Royals, and Lipinski connects with Haliburta, and they continue their hot play. They cut into the lead. It's 2-1. And now Hodson away. Hodson's pass off the skate of a lane, and the Giants will get it back. They may have a 2-on-1. Tittleback into the zone with Connor Dale. Tittleback from the slot shoots. Blocker save. And Holt finds the rebound. Rolls into the corner. Lipinski is there first. Trying to start a cycle down for Haliburta. Haliburta behind the goal. Oreshny's watching him. Haliburta will shovel it to the blue line. Roberts, a DDD for Howell from the left side. Deflection! Scores! Tyler Thorpe got a stick on it, and the Giants have tied the game 2-2. 15-11 still to go in the second. Into the zone and banks it back to the blue line. Leslie. As the Giants again are set up, the shot from the line comes right to Roberts, a blocker save, and Thorpe couldn't get to the rebound. It goes into the corner. Dale leans on his man, knocks him down. Thorpe trying to get it back to the point, and it'll pop free to Hodson, and he will clear it the length of the ice. So it remains a 2-2 score, 7:20 to go in the second. Shots are 22-16 for Vancouver. As a shot from the line, Miski scores. A one-timer right off the faceoff. We'll see if there was traffic in front. But the one-timer beat Merwald on the glove side, and the Royals retake the lead at 3-2.
Juicy rebound waiting there.
As Hammett gave it away, it's intercepted, moving in, a shot off the crossbar from Burlock or the post. Gonna have to see a replay on that. Now Schmidt will steal. Schmidt one-on-one trying to beat Keller. Schmidt is in between the legs. He's stopped by the left pad of Holt as Schmidt got fancy there. To Hodson once more. Rink wide feed, a pass back door just missed as Scott tried to go back to Hodson. Now Miski down for Hodson again from the right circle. A shot, rebound, Scott scores. Three power play goals in this game for Victoria. And the latest one off the stick of Tanner Scott. The Royals lead 4-2. Zemlak at center, an odd man rush, a 2-on-1 with an empty net. The goalie just came out, and no, off both posts. I didn't even see the goalie had come out. Now the other way, the Giants have an odd man rush. Schmidt on the right wing side. Schmidt looking in front for Hoylett. Big save from Holt. He came across. Leslie fires. It's blocked in front.
The long dump out that hit the post and stayed out. Now we get a look on the replay here. But yeah, both posts on the empty net and stays out. Just an unbelievable break for the Giants.
And that will do it as the Victoria Royals get a strong goaltending performance from Braden Holt. And they come away with a 4-2 victory over the Vancouver Giants.